Hello everybody, welcome to my channel, welcome to Kurdish lessons, welcome to learn Kurmanji. So today we are going to speak about basic Kurdish conversations. You are going to learn some basic phrases, basic sentences to use in your daily life. So I hope they will be useful. So we can start. As you see here, there's a list of phrases, sayings in Kurmanji as a basic conversation. So our first expression is Selav. It means hi, hello, Selav. Beyani Bash, it means good morning. We have Roj Bash, which means good morning and good day. And we have Evar Bash, good evening. We have Shev Bash, it means good night. We have Tubkhair Hati, it means welcome. But it means it is for singular person, okay? If you want to use this for plural, it will be Hun Bkhair Hatan. Second one is Bkhatre Te, means like see you. And Bkhatre Wa, like see you for plural. And we have Spas, it means thanks, thank you. And we have Gelek Spas, Zor Spas. They also means thank you very much. So I will read them again for you to listen them carefully. Selav. Beyani Bash, Roj Bash, Evar Bash, Shev Bash, Tu Bkhair Hati, Hun Bkhair Hatan, Bkhatre Te, Bkhatre Wa, Spas, Gelek Spas, Zor Spas. So I think it is clear how to read, how to pronounce, and their meaning. So next one is, so here you see a list of really basic stuffs, but they are really useful, okay? So we have Are or Bale, which means yes. We have Na, which means no. And actually in Mardin we say no, like in British American we say no. So we have Bashe, it means okay, it's fine. And we have Jkaramahwa or Jkaramahwara, it means please. You can hear as Jkaramahwa or Jkaramahwara, okay? Both of are fine, okay? And we have Noshi Jambe, it means bon appetit, Noshi Jambe. We have Qawatbe, it means may it be easy. This Qawatbe is really useful. For example, you are walking and you see some people and you know them and they're working. You can say Qawatbe, I mean just as a way of greeting. Okay, Qawatbe, and then you can start to speak. It's very polite. If you say Qawatbe, it will be very nice. I mean, we love to use it. Or for example, you entered a shop and you bought some stuff, and like when you were leaving, if you say Qawatbe, it will be very polite. I mean, use it, Qawatbe. And we have Rayata Vakribe, it means may God speed you. Actually, Rayata Vakribe, for example, you have a friend and he or she will leave soon to another city, and you can say Rayata Vakribe. Rayata Vakribe. So next one is Sarkhairebe. It means good luck with it, enjoy with it. So for example, one of your friend, or I don't know, some like person bought something new, you can say Sarkhairebe. For example, I bought a new computer and you saw me, you can say Gule Sarkhairebe, like for my computer. It's also really useful. So let's read all of them for you to hear and listen them carefully. So Are, Bale, Na, Bashe, Jkaramahwa or Jkaramahwara, Noshi Jambe, Qawatbe, Rayata Vakribe, Sarkhairebe. Here, as you see, we have a small conversation and a very nice picture. So here, there are two women and they are speaking. One of them says Slav to Chawai, Slav to Chawai, and the other one answers Slav Azbashim to Chawai, like hello, I'm fine, and you? So, and the other one, she answers, she says Azbashim Spas. It's very funny this part. Udiyate, bavete, zarokente, hoshkente, brayente, jiranente, gundiente, chawane. I mean, we love to ask about people. I mean, your sisters, your children, your father, your mother, even your villagers. Okay, and you can ask dia te chawaye, bave te chawaye, zaruken te chawane, gundien we chawane, which means villager. And the other one answers shikr jukhadera, hemu bashin, like thank God, all are fine, shikr jukhadera, hemu bashin. So I will read these dialogues, conversation again, and you will listen. Slav, tu chawai. Slav, ez bashim, tu chawai. Ez bashim, spas. U diate, bavete, zarokente, khushkente, brayente, jiranente, gundiente, chawane. Shukr ju khudir, hemu bash. So it's very nice. So let's see the other one. So here we will see some sentences, basic sentences, and the usage of them. So first sentence is navete chie. Navete chie. What's your name? Navemin Guleye. My name is Guleye. Navemin Azade. My name is Azad. Here, as you see, Guleye, Azade. Because Guleye ends with a vowel, that's why it is ye, and Azad ends with a consonant, it is a. Navete chie. Navemin Guleye. Or Navemin Azade. And the next question is about age. We in Kurmanji, if you want to ask someone's age, it will be tu chand saliye. Tu chand saliye. What's your age? Ez bist tu char sali me. Like I'm 24 years old. Or you can say ez bist tu charim. Like I am 24. Ez bist tu charim. Okay? Navete chie tu chand saliye. They are really useful. Our question is tu jiku darayi. Tu jiku darayi. Where are you from? Ez jmerdine me. Ez jmerdine me. Tu jkurdistane. Are you from Kurdistan? Tu jkurdistane. Are you? Ez jkurdistane me. Anji or na. Ez ne jkurdistane me. Tu jkurdistane. Are you? Ez jkurdistane me. Na. Ez ne jkurdistane me. And tu kurdi. Are you a Kurd? Are you? Ez kurdim. Na, ez ne kurdim. Tu kurdi. Are ez kurdim. So let's read all of them. Okay, tu jiku dari ez jmerdine me. Tu jkurdistane. Are ez jkurdistane me. Na, ez ne jkurdistane me. Tu kurdi. Are ez kurdim. Na, ez ne kurdim. So next one is, here is about like your job. If you want to learn someone's job, it will be tu chikaridki. What is your job? Tu chikaridki. Ez khondekarim. I'm a student. As mamusteme, I am a teacher. So here, as you see, it is again khondekar im, as or mamus and mamusteme. Khondekarim, mamusteme. Why? Because khondekar, it ends with a consonant im, and mamuste, it ends with a vowel me. Okay, it is difficult to say as mamuste im. So it says mamusteme. It's easier. And there is a list of jobs. Not all of them, but most common jobs: khondekar, mamoste, jotkar, karker, avahisas, parezer, rojnamevan, karmend, endezyar, bjishk, or tahtor. Okay? Khondekar, mamoste, jotkar, karker, avahisas, parezer, rojnamevan, karmend, endezyar, bjishk. And here there's a question. It says, kefate jkhonna purtukan rete? Anjish tamasha karna filmanra. Like it is, do you like reading books or watching movies? Kefate jkhonna purtukan rete? Anjish tamasha karna filmanra. You can say, are kefamiz jkhonna purtukan tamasha karna filmanra te. If you don't like to like readings or watching, you can say, na, kefamiz jkhonna purtukan ra na ye. Ji tamasha karna filmanra na ye. Okay? And I think these are enough for today, for this video. For there are many words to learn new and some phrases to use. So thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe us, and we can share this video everywhere for us to reach people. Okay, thank you so much, and bahatrewe lokho bashpinel.